Hey guys, my name is Lsharp. And we're back. What's up guys, my name is Lsharp, and today I'll be playing Binding of Isaac. I have played it once before. I just bought this game. I do know a little about it from watching other people's videos though. As you can see, everything is still locked. And I'm most likely gonna fail hard. But let's see how I do. So, okay. Let's just fly, and I already got hit. That's how good I am. Shooting poop. My everyday life. I'm gonna use one of my bombs to get that heart. Half a heart even. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. dead end. Well, I push that talking a lot. I'm concentrating the shit out of myself here. This is hard. It looked so easy watching other people do it. God damn it. Fuck. sense. I'm not gonna go to the store, but I don't think I'll waste it on gold chests either. I wanna go to the secret room on the next floor if possible. There's one of those follower babies, and I think that's... what's it called again? Is that Spirit of the Night? No. And it's also not the Mark. Is it Brimstone? Yeah, Brimstone.
Yeah.
was a tough fight for me, man. It was really hard for me. I'm terribly sorry, I'm hearing it as well. It's not your sound settings or whatever. It's not me, man. No, it might be you as well, but I'm not gonna judge that. And another key. Sweet.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
This game is hard. dead sea scrolls yet. No, I'm gonna stick. At least I know what it does. And in the shop, we have battery, which is amazing for the yogurt. That was it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want more of this, or you really don't want more of this, tell me. If you don't tell me anything, I'll do whatever the fuck I want. Yay. Bye.